I need somebody to repeat after me. Say, we are great. See, nobody screams and cries and hollers and suffers and goes through pain like we do and then bounce back. And bouncing back is not easy. And I just want to be a little transparent this morning. Sometimes I don't want to bounce back. Sometimes I want to lunch out, but then there's something inside of me called the Holy Spirit that said, if you move now, you're going to blow it.